Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Ultimate General Civil War. I am Lickador. We are playing the Confederacy today. So, let's look at the battle map. Again, the 9th. No, I don't want to go to Bull Run. Give me another option. So this looks like we are on there first. Okay. Yeah. Gave regiments to take position in the woods race. Okay, so we're not using our own troops. Okay. Two corps, two divisions, 17 brigades. Oh. Maybe early. Start this because you lead General Trimble's regiments. Oh, hey, this map. Counterattack, okay. Alright. You are cavalry. I don't like the size of these units, to say the least about it. Okay. And then... I would put cavalry... let's move our cavalry over here. Supplies to this point. Trimble to this point. These guys to this point. Alright. There's technically no losses for me. Technically. We're attacking in a completely different direction than the game normally has us attack in. So, okay. And he captured two supply depots. Okay, move you across. Alright. You guys seem to be messed up. You can stop running. Engage. Supplies. Stop running. Let's move you over here. Adjust. Let's continue to fight that thing, Chamberlain. Okay, these are adjusting a little bit to the right. Union infantry is attacking us. I really didn't know what to do about that. Haven't seen him. You guys seem to be ready for another charge, I think. And go. They routed. Now you need to keep engaging that. Do something like that. Alright, you can occupy that. Head south. You two. Tremble. Charge! Now they're in the defensive position. Secured the depot, alright. You're gonna hold there, you're gonna hold there, you're gonna hold there. Actually, maybe about right there. You can hold about right there, and you can hold about right there. You found some skirmishers? Early arrived with his regiments, okay. They expected me to win that battle. Some artillery, they'll put them about there. Supplies. More artillery. Just early. Keep them here about now. Got some infantry over here, okay. Run over there. Okay, we're gonna have to deal with that soon. Just you. You two run. Definitely hold something up here. You got some artillery down south, as far as I can tell. Kind of exactly how I planned it there. Okay. Some artillery backing these guys up. You engage that. You engage that. Come over here. I need you to engage that. You can engage that. Bring early to the fray. Tremble. Move you closer. Okay. I need those skirmishers out of this way now. Cavalry 1, Cavalry 2. There's several units over here. They're rear flanked, they're gonna break here. Spotted some more infantry over there. That's absolutely bad for you. Can let cavalry do that to you. Okay. I forgot about that. Not that it really means anything. Okay. Come around like there. Alright, pull out, pull out, pull out. You form about right there. Let you reform over here. Like so. Gauge. What are you doing? Okay, do that. Yeah. Alright, looks like we'll be able to take that pretty easily as well. Bring early in. Broke them there. Okay. Okay, that side's routing. Let's turn. Turn. Now they're throwing all their troops in here. You engage that, you engage that. We have a significant number in here. Union has secured it. Okay. Right. Why do I keep selecting you? You're not supposed to be selected. Alright, this is a very good defensive position for them. I want you in there. Want that gone. The Ohio surrendered, nice. Move him over there. Put you in there. Bring early a little bit closer. Pop that in there. Pop that in there. Try to maneuver around me. Okay. All right. I can leave my cavalry over there. How you guys doing? You guys are basically supplied up. Let's run the supplies over here. I don't want to retreat them yet, or right now. Come on, catch the supplies, catch the supplies. This is why I have writing speed, like, very high on my list. If I find the artillery, I'll attack it. Chamberlain, he's still alive. I'm running into the artillery. Taylor, artillery, Chamberlain, supplies. Supplies surrendered. I don't want you. I want you. Do that for me, please. Let it fight. Let them fight the artillery there. Broke one. I don't want to lose more troops than I have to. I want you on the artillery. Artillery matters more. Alright, out. Out. Let's bring you guys out. You're still engaging, come on. Broke them, okay. Let's do something like that. Okay, come out. I have supply. Their supplies in our back. That's good. Very good. They don't have the ability to charge. Okay. How does any more artillery over here? We didn't really break it. We're flanked, okay. Got 19, you got 81. That broke. Alright. Something like that. Something like that. There's something wrong with this, but yeah. Let's come over here to see about that artillery. They're screaming for ammo, but don't really need much more ammo right now. Okay, that broke. Bring you over here, bring you over here. I don't know what else we're facing right now. It's pretty much a rout. We even have the skirmishers. I just finished it. That's a lot more casualties than I would have expected on my side. Oh no, that's a Union. Dang, what am I thinking? Am I always looking at the Union? Yeah, okay. Light casualties. Good on that side. Alright. That's it for that. Apply some more there. Okay, what's the next battle look like? Cedar Mountain. Healy, retire for me. Moment I should succeed across the 14 units, okay. Alright, that's it for today. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time. Have a good day.